Hello and welcome back to Maypole Farm. It's the first day of April of 1962. We today are going to get the grass cut. Over the next few days we will get this hay made, keep any we need for ourselves, and the rest will be sold. We've sold our milk again this morning, got 300 litres again. Our pigs are happy. We'll chop this wild grass down the bottom as well as we go through. But our massive 65 doing a good job on the Porsche mower. Get all this cut today, and then tomorrow we can get it ted and get it raked and baled. No new tractors coming on the farm this year because we got the new combine, which we will see working as the series progresses. It's a fairly big field here, so should get a good few bales off of this. Which will keep the cattle fed as well as some hay to get us some money in. This is the first cut. We will get another cut, at least one more cut anyway. Get ourselves around. Does look to be a good amount of grass on here, so should get a good few bales as we get going through. Really does look to be a good bed of grass left behind the mower. So we should get a good way through within the episode. We will go straight across here and round this outside edge. Can't fertilise or anything out here, but we can get a bit of extra hay made. much hay as we can get off this field, the more the better. Almost around the second breed. Our tractor will soon need refueling as well as we go forward. Going around the next breed. It really does look like there's a good yield on the grass. Get ourselves a couple of loads of hay in the shed, then should still be a load or two to sell. Got another one breed down that side to do to get us most of the way down. Get this job done, then tomorrow we'll get one of the 35s out and get it ted. Hopefully we've got enough fuel in the tractor to finish the mowing. When we do get a new tractor, this one will replace the Ford on the milk run. And the new one will replace this on the plough and anything else that's needed that way in the field. Once we get all of this cut and carted away, we will need to get the slurry tanker on the tractor and get the slurry spread. Get as much of it spread as we can. getting a good way through the field already, which is brilliant. We will show as much of this cutting as time allows for the recording. This last piece along this outside done. Like the fuel's lasting a fair while whilst we're going around the longest parts of the field. Almost around the next breed. Interesting to see what this looks like once we get the tedder on it tomorrow. Definitely going to be a lot of ales. going to be touch and go whether we finish the field within the fuel we've got left or whether we'll have to go and refuel. Fair ways around this field, so it should be a good load of hay as we get coming round. We'll soon be on to the shorter rows. Soon end up with a pointed piece on this end. Do need a tractor for the straw blower as well, I think, to make sure we've got a tractor spare all the time. It's getting a lot of green off the grass spread about the tractor. This is getting less distance to go around it. Soon be done going this side across this direction. Soon be able to turn straight round. Done a fair bit of ground at the minute, so happy with this Porsche mower as it goes around getting the hay cut. We'll leave this to dry over the rest of the day and into tomorrow, so it's nice and dry for when we ted it. Shouldn't be too long drying out fully for A. Piece we will bring across now, get that end tidied off. Same with this end over here. Get this all tidied to one turn. Plenty of grass to be cut away from the camera still. It has got a good lock on it, this tractor. Have a look from the rear of the tractor now. For today, that is where we're going to leave you. Hopefully we can finish getting the grass cut before this rain comes. Don't really want to be cutting tomorrow. And then tomorrow, get it ted, it will dry it out a little more. And then the day after we can get it raked up and baled. Until then, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the rest. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please give us a like, give us a share. Drop us a comment if you're new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time, thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.